Hello everybody, and welcome to Terraria. Now this game, some people call it a rip-off Minecraft, some people, I don't know any terms they would also call it, but to me it's pretty good. Now there's been a couple updates and all that to this game if you ever played it, saying that we're in version 3.3.3. But other than that, now you might be wondering, why the heck am I going in Terraria? Instead, if you've actually watched the other videos on the channel. Well, for the Minecraft series, I'm not doing any Minecraft series until later. And I'm still gonna do the, Just Cause, because that game is fun. Other than that, there's one thing I'm still recording. There's one reason I'm still recording. Because of the fact that on YouTube is the only place that I know that anyone can have a word. Usually when you're watching television or even listening to the radio, you're still basically have no word. But here you do, which I really like about YouTube. The fact that you don't exactly have the problem of that you can't suggest what they should have done or whatever, but you can actually suggest what they should do and all that. Going up my rambling. Now, I've already created the character. It's Ice Wolf, obviously. And I've already created the world, but I have not played it. The reason why is because of the fact that, I haven't played it yet. Because you can create the world without playing. See, there's nothing on my map besides where I am right now. Okay. Also, I am dressed as a lab, but personal. So yeah. Let me switch to 3. I somewhat forget some of the controls. Alright. Besides that, so in this version of Terraria, there is a chance. Well, when you craft certain items, there's a chance that you can actually get it, like, have special effects. Well, I don't have any on this one. But, sometimes you can get, like, negative effects, and positive effects. Like, if you were to craft one of the ultimate weapons, you could literally get, like, the worst weapon. I'm not even joking. Like, this game, it will troll you if it wants to. Other than that, I'm gonna try to record this for 30 minutes long because it takes a while to get stuff done. Plus the fact that, the reason I start off the video with the fact that, why am I recording Terraria and why I still am doing this. It's because of the fact that I've tried recording Terraria, but I kinda like, every time I tried to start up the series, it was not going well. I couldn't get off the first episode. I could upload the first episode, but I just couldn't get to the point where I would basically go to the second episode. It was really bad. But other than that, this time I'm going to set objectives. So, my objective for this first episode is to try to build a house. Come on, I can't. Okay, no, but to build a house and maybe get some armor. Because you do not, like, with the stuff they provide you, it's pretty good. I mean, I'm not exactly on that hard of a difficulty. But when stuff goes down, it goes down. 1, 2. Sorry, I have to count up these. Because, what happens is, when you build, you're supposed to build shelters. Y'all do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I guess that's 7. But basically, the problem is, when you build a shelter, it has to be like, the minimum thing has to be like 6 by 10. And you can usually tell that the doorway has to be 5 up and 1 down. But it's hard to tell when it's this part. And I have not at all collected enough wood. Usually in the first night, I don't get really much done. That thing was dressed up as a bunny. Also, I hate bunnies in this game. Now, you might call that as cruel, but when you get to understand that, when it comes to Blood Moon, I don't know if it was just the past update or anything like that. When it comes to Blood Moon, bunnies are terrifying. I am not joking. Like, they literally turn evil against you. And then, they're not nice. They will try to kill you. Oh well. Enough with bunny killing. Right now, I gotta get enough wood to get a house ready. Because you see that guy right there? He's not a person I exactly... let's say he'll help me, but very little. He's basically a person that you only ask for help. Like, I'm not even joking. You can ask him for help on some stuff, but he does not do anything special. But he's the first NPC, and so he kind of helps. Especially if you're lonely in the game, which is kind of not that odd. It's not that odd. Oh, I didn't make a table. You don't need to make a table when you get a crafting bench. But I am an idiot, and I created a table. Oh well. Either way. So every episode, I'm going to most likely make a, basically, I'm probably going to make, like, a sign before the episode. Yeah, the wood armor is actually pretty good. Let's see if I can, no, I didn't get anything special on that one. But the reason why is because it's better than nothing, basically. You get 2... You get 2 damage, or 2 defense, and that's good, when you got 100 HP, and these guys do a lot. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. I'm out, my bro. Now, these guys I can pleasantly kill without people being madness. Because these guys are just imposters. Anyway, what I'm going to do... Oh, I should probably throw on the wall the rest of what I have. So, what I'm planning on doing is, in this video, I'm going to survive the night, and then in the next video, I might do a lot of mining. Or some mining in this video. You guys know my... If you don't, look into it. Basically, for every ore you find, it's pretty easy to make, like, a ingot. If it's, ore you have to smelt. But in this game, it's a bit harder. By a bit, I mean a lot. You actually have to actively go out some stuff it takes 3 of the ore to make one. Some stuff it takes like 4. And you might be thinking, well, that's not a lot. But you have to realize this stuff doesn't always come in always like full all the way there. Oh, that's a figure. Get over here, Sam. I guess the night came early because of the rain. Good job, you missed, Andrew. Yeah, these actual characters, the NPCs actually come in, and they do actually have a name. Which is kind of surprising. Oh, yes, stone. Now, stone you can't make into a pick, like Minecraft. I know, this game is pretty, has been on for a while, along with Minecraft, but just refreshing. What you can use stone for is some items. Not exactly any real items you can equip. But what you can do with it is you can use it to make a furnace. Which makes it very useful. And plus you can make arrows out of it. That's I don't know how long a night is, but I'm probably gonna try to mine. But the best way to really mine is to basically find a cave or whatever and mine. I'm not even joking. I can't even kill a worm with this copper stuff. Come on, Andrew. You got a human? Is this livable? How is this not valid? Oh well. What? Oh. Right. Alright, I guess maybe I didn't put enough walls or something? Honestly, I don't know why this would not be valid house. Oh, I think I might have built it too short. I'm just gonna build it out two more. Just in case. Because this is supposed to take 2. Not just 2, it's supposed to take a whole 40. Wood walls. They're just long. Now is this really amazing? I know it's tall enough. Yeah, now it is. Alright. So, I'm gonna go mining. And if I can find some more, that would be great. I don't have anything special, like... Oh, there's a pumpkin. That'd be great if... I have to make with it. I'll still harvest it, but... I don't know what to make a pumpkin with. Or... to use a pumpkin for. Yeah. Oh well. So this world does have corruption. Oh, do you have to have ore? That. Okay. What is this? Okay, what is going on? Oh, okay. Oh, God. What is this place? This place is actually pretty good because, even this place can I think this plays automatically, can sometimes we'll actually be able to be easily used as a way to have another person come in. Probably make more of these. No, I'm not too much because I still have to get back. Alright. There we go. Sorry, I don't exactly have that much commentary for this game. I mean, it's a pretty good game, actually. Especially since they keep updating it. But I'm not exactly great of a person who can pull along a conversation. Especially when I have no one else to talk to. And I don't mean that as comments, I mean I just don't have anyone to talk to right now. I'm not exactly teamed up with anyone, so yeah. And now someone can live down here. Alright. Go to that, go to housing. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, that's what it does. I was wondering what the heck that thing does. Okay, I'm gonna go mine, if I'm gonna die. And it's alright if you die this one, because... You know what, I have it so you don't exactly, I don't exactly need all my stuff. Which is pretty good. Saying that I don't want to lose my stuff, even if it's gone. Maybe there's copper, but I don't want copper. I want something a bit more better. Ooh, those are those things. They're like demonic, altars or whatever. Ooh. I should probably just go. Ah! Paul would've... I wonder what'd have saved me anyway. Nope, nothing up there. Still looking. I don't exactly have a good enough pick right now. Go roll in mining. Oh, he's stuck on me. I was just having to send it. Oh no. Oh no. It was my light. You don't exactly need to be have the hidden or like even next to you, just have to be able to reach it. Cause in this game, it's basically a side scroller. So you don't exactly need to be right next to it. You don't exactly think it's just... You dig through walls, basically. And I don't know. This is good. Wait, why am I... Okay, I guess I go to suffocate. I think there's a hunt. Oh well, alright. Let's get up here. Alright. there's a red slime up there. I don't know if you guys could see that, but there was... there's slime. Oh, the red slime is right on top of me. I don't think I'm right there. So if I go down here, see the dark as heck, there's some type of thing right there. I don't know if I can get it though. Oh, alright, that's cool. I don't know where the heck I am. I'm pretty sure I'm stuck down here. I don't think it's really going to be anything there. But anyway, I'm actually going to end off right here. So, I didn't do much. Every color potion, I'll use that. But other than that, I'm... that was actually pretty good for a perfect. Getting some silver bars. Can maybe make a silver pick. If I can find a way to get an anvil. Alright, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you later. Goodbye. Oh, Alfred.